Assalamu alaikum class. Hope so that you will be fine. Let's start our second day of 7th week. Yesterday we have read about the migration of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, that which type of challenges he faced. Today the topic is migration to Medina. When the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, reached in Medina, what happened? Or what was the circumstances during that type of migration? So let's start. The Quraysh were apprehensive that the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, might migrate and continue to preach his message. So they had a meeting with some tribal chiefs and decided to assassinate him. They have the idea that when the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, leave the Makkah, we will, mazallah, kill the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. One man was chosen from each tribe and his house was surrounded from all sides, so that the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam could be attacked if he tried to leave. They waited there all night, but the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam left the home with Hazrat Abu Bakr radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu. On his own place, the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, made Hazrat Ali to stay there and leave the Makkah and started his migration towards Medina. By leaving all the belongings and possessions to Hazrat Ali radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Students, the Holy Prophet Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, proceeded to hide in the cave of Sa'r in the south of Makkah for a few days. Eventually they reached a village of Quba, which was in the outskirts of Medina, which was located near the Medina, and stayed there for a while. The Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, constructed the first ever mosque of Islam known as Masjid-e-Nabvi. So the first mosque of Islam was Masjid-e-Nabvi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That was constructed by the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, when he reached in Medina. They entered Medina on the 16th of Rabiul Awal. Later on, many Muslim families left Makkah quietly in groups until a sizable population of immigrants from Makkah and had settled in Medina. So who were the followers? They left Makkah and tried to migrate towards Medina. They were heartily welcomed in Medina by the local people, Ansar of Medina. So that was a very good journey of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. People of Medina not only welcomed the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, but also gave a big respect. There is an activity for you class that is in front of you, that you will do an internet research about Masjid-e-Quba and write important informations about that mosque. Search on internet to find the route taken by Hazrat Muhammad while migrating from Makkah to Medina. So please follow your activity and complete your activity. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.